kid yell over a gym, that's the safest flying you'll ever do. He says he hasn't touched it since last year.
That's right, yeah. You'll see this one really has to scream along before it lifts off.
Because of too much weight, seems to peak out pretty good.
Well, they just seem to need the more of a longer run with the two cycles.
Hasn't got the torque maybe.
Yes. See it pop up though?
Yeah. That tail slide was the best I seen though.
Mm-hmm.
Did that in a real aircraft, you're in trouble. Right over there. See the yellow?
Yeah, last year I dumped my
No problem.
No?
No. As long as you glide them.
There, Bonnie. Watch
Yo,
this.
Yo, look at the ball.
He's gliding it.
Step in quietly.
Listen.
Yeah.
And he's gliding it.
Yep. This is where it takes a good pilot.
Yep.
Look at them all coming in.
You have to step in quietly.
He gets one chance and one chance only.
Oh, perfect!
Way to go,
yeah,
Ed.
Woo!
Good one.
A bad one.
That's fun.
Yeah, that's more fun than.
Not bad. Six is still working.
Don't keep. We're trying to catch now.
Look at.
Go get it. Right. 11.
That sure was a nice landing, Jim.
Oh, yeah. Thank you, George.
You're welcome.
Don't cut that out.
Pull the cap.
cap down a little, Jim.
This is almost more fun than fishing.
Oh, you get something that's more expensive.
Yeah, you got that one right.
It's a little over 3 pounds, but it's got the big back. 14 pounds.